Bob Gadboy was a diver from the heart. I worked with him at CBS Channel 2, where his quality of work as a cameraman and tech was the highest. But his heart was in the water. I remember we were shooting a New Explorers episode in Lake Superior. A research vessel was going down 900 feet to the bottom, and I needed a shot of it fading away out of sight into the depths. Bob was up to the task and held his camera steady as the vessel disappeared into the blackness. That's how I will remember Bob Gadboy. Perfection and love for the water.
Once in a great while, there is a person placed on this earth whose self-given drive is to help others tell a story, using a method he's gifted with. One of those people was Robert Gadboy, and his medium was video. When asked to help with a project, his brow always lifted. He would spend his time and talent making your idea come alive, no matter where it would take him. His timing was perfect, with Claire by his side, with all the cameras and cables and gear he needed, and a cart to get it there and back. He would record the essence of your ideas with a professional touch, seeing things you didn't, because he'd been there 100 times before. And soon enough, using a master's technique, turning it into a reality, he would hand you your project without mention of any credit. On the day of the premiere, as the auditorium filled, seeing Bob was always reassuring. No finger crossing needed. He would bring his magic early and test it just to make sure. And when the lights went down, seated behind his table, with Claire having his back from rows behind, with a nod from you, he would start the show. It would appear onto the screen beautifully, with no problems, no glitches or snags, for your audience to, at the end, applaud you. And when it was over, when everyone else was taking their turn complimenting you, he would pack his magic back onto the cart and go home, year after year, many times without a thank you.